Hi, today I will show you how to create an email QR code, why you should use it, and how you can use it. An email QR code is a QR code specially designed for you that involves your email address, subject line, and the pre-filled message. Let's say you're running a restaurant and want feedback from your customers about their dining experience. Simply put an email QR code on your menu or somewhere suitable with a call to action. This way, your customers will easily scan your email QR code and send their feedback via email in seconds, without even knowing your email address in the first place. Or if you run a business where customers need to book beforehand, create an email QR code, and when the customers scan it, they will be able to send you an email including the booking information. So the advantages are limitless. You can also tell me about your ideas in the comments below. So let's create our email QR code now. First of all, you should go to QR code dynamic to create a free email QR code. Once you sign in, you will see your dashboard here. From here, I will click on create QR. I can name my QR code. I will write example for this one. If you have multiple projects, you can choose the right one from here. And then QR type, email. Then you should write your email address. Let's say example at popupsmart.com. And your subject line can be hi. And then the pre-filled message. I'd like to create a pop-up for my website. And then let's customize our QR code. You can change the color, you can change the foreground type also, and you can choose color that suits your brand image. You can customize the eyes. These are the eyes of your QR code. Okay, let's go with the blue. And once you're happy with the colors, you can add your logo. It's gonna be all blue now. Okay, you can also change the size of your logo. And we have other options such as size, margin size, error correction capability. You can choose the best. And then click on create. Here, your email QR code is good to go. I want to see if it's really working. And I want to show you how it's working. I will scan the code with my phone. Here you are. Here is the email address and the message. All you have to do is clicking send button. How easy is that? If you want, you can also print or download. And don't forget to create a free email QR code today. And if you like the video, please like it. I will see you next time.